Welcome to the Temple Performing Arts Center. Please take a moment to silence your cell phone, watch, or any other noise-making device. Please note that video recording, audio recording, and flash photography are not permitted at any time. We thank you for your cooperation and enjoy the performance.
Jazz. Are you in the mood for hearing some singing? Yay! Sit back, relax, and enjoy the program we have for you this evening. And don't forget, after our performance, the lab band under the baton of Steve Fiddick will be after us, so stay. Thank you so much for coming, and enjoy.
Good evening. My name is Hannah Bathijal, and our jazz choir, Swinging Voices, is happy to share music with you tonight. We will share jazz standards, special arrangements, and an African-American gospel song. Our first two selections are jazz standards, Them Their Eyes, and What a Wonderful World. Please welcome soloists Jacqueline Paul, Justin Griggs, and Morgan Lucero.
Thank you. Sure saw there's something with them, their eyes. You better watch them if your eyes. They sparkle, they bubble. They're gonna get you in a whole lot of trouble. You're overworking them, there's danger lurking in them, their eyes. You're overworking them, there's danger lurking in them.
of green.
Jacqueline Paul. I would like each of the members of Swinging Voices Jazz Choir to introduce themselves.
Morgan Lucero.
Jacqueline Paul.
Hannah Badijo.
Yara Maichek.
Zachariah Arcelot.
Charles McNeil Jr.
Our wonderful pianist and vocalist Yara Maichek will share a wonderful arrangement of the Robert Glasper's beautiful composition, Forever. Please welcome her.
Thank you.
holding the piano chair and electric bass, Justin Griggs. On tenor sax, Joshua Keeler. On double bass and electric bass, Jordan Victor Wallace. And on drums, Kevin Walton. For our fourth selection, we will share Gershwin's popular They Can't Take That Away From Me, featuring Morgan Lucero. As the soloist, please enjoy.
Thank you.
Love Theory with 1 to 2 spins on the arrangement. But before our soloists, Hannah and Justin, come out to sing, the choir would like to once again thank you for coming, and thank you to our wonderful ensemble. Special thanks to the amazing Jazz Department Chair, Terrell Stafford. Special thanks to our director, Ruth Naomi Floyd. Thank you, Ruth. Thank you to our student director, Hannah Badijo, and our amazing pianist and music ensemble director, Justin Griggs. Good luck with us tomorrow. We are most thankful for you. You have been a wonderful audience. Thank you for coming this evening. We are grateful for your presence and the opportunity to share music with you. Please stay and enjoy the wonderful jazz lab band under the direction of Steve Fittick. Please welcome Hannah Badijo, Justin Griggs, and the Temple University Swinging Voices Jazz Choir singing Love Theory.
Thank you. Good evening. My name is Steve Fittick, and welcome to the second half. I'd like to present to you the spring 2024 edition of Lab Band. Right here behind me. We're going to get things started with a composition made famous by Duke Ellington, written for Cootie Williams. It's from the 1963 recording, The Great Paris Concert. This is entitled Tutti for Cootie, and it will feature Sean Butkovich on piano and Andrew Esch and Fabian Anger on the trumpets. This is Tutti for Cootie. Thank you all for being here. We appreciate it.
Thank you.
Sean Butkovich on piano, Fabian Anger, and Andrew Esch on trumpet. Tutti for Cootie. Looks like we have some dancers joining us down front. The dance floor is open. You're gonna like this next one. This was performed by Chick Webb and his orchestra. This is a piece of music that was written and performed in 1939 by his band. And this is entitled Lindy Hopper's Delight. It will feature John Kim on trombone, Anthony Singer on clarinet, Zach Spondike on tenor, and once again, Andrew Esch on trumpet. Lindy Hopper's Delight, the dance floor is open. Dancers down front. Yeah. Awesome. Oh, we're going to switch gears. We're going to bring our percussion section for this next piece down front. We're going to feature Max Dolgan on the güiro. He's coming down front. Laszlo Szasvári on percussion. He's playing timbales. And Greg Masters on the kunga, drums. This is a piece of music by A.K. Salim, written for Machito and his Afro-Cuban orchestra, pioneer of Afro-Cuban music. And this record from 1958 featured Cannonball Adderley and Curtis Fuller. And this is Blues a la Machito, Blues a la Machito, a nice Afro-Cuban piece for you, for our dancers down front. All right, here we go. Fabian Anger on the trumpet, Blues a la Machito. We'd like to bring Alan Green down front to play a composition by Duke Ellington, featuring Johnny Hodges on the original recording, and he's going to play for us all Prelude to a Kiss. There he is. He went around the back. Okay. Here is Alan Green. Alan Green. Alan Green. Please keep your hands together for our vocalist, Jackie Johnson. Jackie Johnson. She'll be singing for us, Jump for Joy, Jump for Joy, Jackie Johnson. Joy. How about a hand for our dancers? And Andrew Giannetti on alto. And Noah Barr on the tenor saxophone. Jump for Joy. We're going to continue with a composition recorded by Ella Fitzgerald. And this will feature Levi Rozek on the trumpet. Levi Rozek, Sean Butkovich on piano, and our bassist, Rye Miller. Rye Miller. Yeah. This is entitled Honeysuckle Rose. Again, Jackie Johnson.
Honeysuckle rose, when you're passing by, flowers drooping.
see that evening sun go down. I hate to see that evening sun go down. 'Cause my baby, you done left this town. If I'm feeling tomorrow like I feel today, if I'm feeling tomorrow like I feel today, I'm gonna pack my trunk and make my getaway. St. Louis woman with her diamond ring pulls that hat around by her apron string. If she didn't have a Cadillac and a great big pot of gold, that hat of mine wouldn't have been so bold. But once she stole, blues, 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 the St. Louis blues. Gas in the sea, or else he wouldn't have gotten so far away from me. Kentucky Colonel loves to rock and roll. And I love that man until the day I die.
Jackie Johnson on vocal. All right. And a hand for our dancers down front. Continue with a composition written in 1953, recorded in 53, written by Billy Strayhorn. This will feature Fabian Anger on the trumpet. Also, Zach Spondike on clarinet, Laura Ojahowski on the trombone, Rye Miller on the bass. This is entitled Boo-Dah, Boo-Dah.
Thank you.
All right, we're going to continue with a composition from the library of Count Basie and his Old Testament band. This is going to feature Levi Rozek once again on trumpet, Scott Alberti on trombone, Andrew Esch on the trumpet, Noah Barr and Zach Spondike on tenor saxophone, Greg Masters at the drums, and Sean Butkovich on piano. This is Swingin' the Blues, Swingin' the Blues, Count Basie.
Thank you.
Swinging the Blues. Before we play our last number, I'd like to recognize the members of this great, great band, the 2024 Spring Edition of Lab Band, our saxophone section, Zach Spondike, Andrew Gianetti, Alan Green, Noah Barr, and Anthony Singer, our saxophone section. Our trombone section, we have Drew Sedlasik, Scott Alberti, Laura Orzechowski, and John Kim, our trombone section. Our trumpet section, Andrew Esch, Jesse Deems on lead trumpet, Levi Rozek and Fabian Inger, our trumpet section. And in the rhythm section, we have Jake Miller on the guitar, Sean Butkovich on piano, Rye Miller on the bass, Ben Cohen on the drums, Greg Masters on the drums, and Jackie Johnson on the vocals, our rhythm section. Yeah. Before we wrap things up and play Wrapping It Up by Fletcher Henderson, I'd like to also take a moment and thank Ian and Evelyn, our tech support staff here at TPAC. They did such a wonderful job setting the stage for us and making us feel very, very comfortable during our sound check and also providing the dance floor for our dancers. So how about a hand for Ian and Evelyn and their entire staff? Danielle Garrett, our instrumental ensemble librarian for preparing all the music for the semester. How about a hand for Danielle? Yeah. Dan Levine, our jazz instrumental coordinator. Dan Levine, for sending all emails out and keeping us posted on changes within the schedule. And of course, Terrell Stafford, the director of jazz studies here at Temple University. Okay. Our last piece, Wrapping It Up, Fletcher Henderson. Here we go. Thank you all for being here. We appreciate it very, very much. Thank you.